DP, are you with me? Oh yeah, we have a church ain't going nowhere. Hey, DP, are you with me? Woo! Now y'all know I'm gangsta out here, right? Every day's what? Sunday. Huh, that's right, y'all. But you know what? Shout out to, how they do it, y'all? The coldest water. Who is this? Big Chill. You got your Charlie? Come on, let's toast, cuz. Let's toast. Don't leave my Big Chill. The coldest water. How's that, cuz? We doing this. How y'all doing? I'm gonna take a sip of my water, man. Cause you know, I asked you to do me a favor. Are you doing me a favor, I asked you? Are you doing me the favor, I asked you? Huh? Thank you very much, ma'am. Anywho, anyhow, I'm trying to get to one place at one time. The coldest water. Ho ho! Is that how they do it? Heck, like they still be quarter water when we go. Pull it back up. You know, yeah, they be faking. Blowing on the lobster, y'all. And pretending like it's so hot. Who they be selling that stuff? And I just showed you the hottest water was the coldest water. Come on, y'all. Get with the program. Y'all know I'm going to keep it 1,000 with you. Because y'all check this out. Playing swoop and combs today. Look here now. I just want to holler at y'all. You know, just let you know. Yeah, we in this 19 together. But, you know, let's laugh. So, they say, you one way. No. I'm Sunday. I'm sometimes this way. Sometimes. Ain't no telling how you going to get me. But today, it's a joke. I just want us to laugh together. PK, I want to tell y'all this joke about this snow bunny, you know, Becky, Karen, whatever y'all call her. Y'all know who I'm talking about. Well, let's just keep it 1,000. Karen was at the bar. Y'all know what a bar is. Everybody ain't been saved all their life. Karen was at this bar, this all black bar, right? She seen his brother. She told the bartender, come here. Hey, I need you to do me a favor. You see that man down there? I want you to give him a drink and tell him I sent it to him. So the brother gave the brother a drink. He said, yeah, man. Compliments the brother. Yeah. She's sitting there. So time went by. No. Karen got mad, right? Karen said, excuse me, brother. Can you please give him a double shot on me? Tell him I said, come here. So he goes, he said, man, check this out. Man, you might as well. We're fixing to wrap up in a minute. Secrets is all popular. So he's playing, looking at him, playing. He going down there and he see what's happening. So there's just fucking Karen. And it's last call for alcohol. So Karen tells him, oh, I have a wet board, man. He look at Karen. So you got a what? She said, I have a wet board. Would you like to come over for after drinks? He said, yeah, we can do that. So, you know, he play. He swoops over baby's house. I'm gonna have to pull over and tell y'all this because I live right here. I can't tell this inside my house. You know, when you live places, you can't tell everything inside your house. So anyway, there's my house right there. Okay, we right here by my house. Y'all be cool. Because my kids come out right here. My house. Okay, anyway, that's what I was saying. So he get to talking to her. Now they at this place in their life where it's last call for alcohol. So now they going back to her house because baby says she had the wet bar, remember? They get to baby's house. They just a drinking, having a good time. So the brother say, you know, he clock watching, you know, looking at baby. She says, I know what. Let's play a game. He says, what kind of game you want to play? She says, well, I'll take off my shoes if you take off your shoes. He says, shoot. Oh, maybe she don't want me to step on the carpet like this. They come out their shoes. They go upstairs in her bedroom. They tippy-toeing, playing games. Sir Black, look, Karen say, whoa, this is so beautiful. It's warm in here. I think I'll jump in my jacuzzi. But the jacuzzi, they get in it. She comes out with nothing on but suds. Brother man got confused. So she says, I know what game I want to play. He said, what game you want to play, baby? She says, you see these four ropes? Yeah, I see them four ropes. She says, she had one of them canopy beds, right? Four poles. She's standing up there with nothing on besides, remember? She jump on the bed, lay flat on her back. She says, she get a brother the four ropes. She say, I want you to take my right leg. He said, what? He said, I want you to tie it to that bedpost. Tie it to the bedpost, mate. She said, and I want you to take this other leg. And I want you to tie it to that bedpost. Tie it. He's like, he said, I wish your mom tied her arms up, too. She says, hurry. Tie both of my arms up. Brother tied up her man. She's standing up there tied up. She look up at the brother. He look at her. She say, now you know what? I want you to do to me. I want you to do to me what the black man is famous for. So he stole Karen's VCR.